In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can lock a layer in a Procreate. So what you have to do, if you swipe like this, you can now see a couple of options here, and you have duplicate, delete, and lock. So click here on lock, and now you locked this layer. So I really hope you found this short tutorial helpful. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any suggestions for the next tutorial, let me know in the comments section.